Welcome, everybody. We are here at the Estia Restaurant, located on Locust Street in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, at the annual Hellenic University Club of Philadelphia Christmas party. We're very excited to be here. My name is Georgia Kletches, one of the co-chairs, and to the left of me, I have my partner in crime, George Pappas, the co-chair, and to the right of me, I have our president, Tula Bastis, of the Hellenic University Club of Philadelphia. So I'm going to start with Tula, our president. Would you like to say a couple words?
Well, I'd like to welcome everyone to our annual Christmas party. This is a wonderful event. We're so happy to have an overwhelming number of people. It's a wonderful, joyous event that we have each year, and we're very happy that it's so successful each year.
Thank you, Tula. And George, as co-chair, what would you like to address the group?
Same thing. I'm very pleased to be here also. We'd like to welcome everyone here. And I also want to say that Tula Bastos, our president, and Georgia Kletches, as usual, have done a wonderful job. As you can see, they have a tremendous crowd that we have, and we always have. Thank you.
Well, it's a joint effort, as we know. Tula, why don't you tell us a little bit about what's happening this year?
Well, we have some wonderful events coming up. Actually, we have a sports event that we're inviting everyone to. We've bought a block of tickets to the 76ers game. If you look on our website, you will find the date for that and the contact information for your reservations and getting your tickets. We have a lecture coming up in February. Again, look on our website, and we're happy that that will be a really interesting event. I don't want to give too many giveaways yet. And then in March, we're having the HUC Gala, and this is going to be our formal event. It will be on March the 2nd. It's a new venture for our club, and we're very excited. It should be very festive and exciting, and something a little bit different I think you would all be interested in, and we invite you to come.
Thank you, Tula. Sounds like a lot of exciting things. George, you'd like to add anything to that?
Well, just like we're having a successful year, and it's going to be another banner year next year, and Kalá Kristujina and Happy New Year.
How about some wishes for our viewers out there?
On behalf of the board of directors and myself, Kalá Kristujina, Giftimenos to Naoetos, I wish everyone a wonderful, wonderful holiday.
I'd like to wish everyone a happy and healthy new year. Merry Christmas, Kalá Kristujina, and we'll see you March 2nd at the gala.
It's Christmas time! And my favorite aunt, Sophia, has special prizes for all of you. Let's begin with this young gentleman here, who's making time with the young lady.